Now on the list, how to make this watermelon keg. One, take a little bit off the bottom for a base and chop off the top. Two, scoop out the insides, put them in a blender. Three, make a hole for your keg tap. You can buy one from Amazon. Four, mix up a concoction of your choice, pour it in the melon, and enjoy. For more lists, DIY, and life hacks, go to thelisttv.com.